Hey everyone, I'm Vicky Justice and I'm a bikini model from Miami, Florida. Today, I'm going to show you a great workout that you can do to get a nice butt and sexy legs and help you look amazing in your bikini. The first exercise that we are going to do is the stepping back lunges. You start off and you can hold on to something for balance. Start off like this and you just step back into a lunge and you come back up. When you're doing this, you should really feel your butt muscle working. Press off that heel. Make sure your weight is on your heel and try not to put any weight on your back leg. That one is just there to help you for balance. We're gonna do about 20 reps. When you're doing this, also remember to never let your knee go past your toes. Now let's do the other leg. Remember to drop your butt as low as you can to really feel your butt working. It's a really great workout to help you shape and lift that butt. After a 30-second rest, we're going to do the next exercise. This one is called the side-to-side hops. This one is great to really work on your butt and your thighs. So you start off in a bent knee position, and you just hop to one side. Remember to sit your butt as low as you can, and don't let your knee go past your toe. You should really feel your butt burning and working each time. We're gonna go for about 30 reps. Right now we're on 20, so there's just 10 more to go. You should really feel that burn in the side of your butt and your thighs. Now we're gonna do the stepping back lunges again, but I'm gonna use some weight. If you're a beginner, you don't have to do it with weight, but if you're a little more advanced, you should. I'm gonna be using a 10-pound dumbbell. Now, you should always get a weight that challenges you. 10 pounds is good for me, but if you're a little stronger, you might use 15. If you're not as strong, you might use 5. But always get a weight that challenges you. So now, again, keep this arm here for balance and just step back. Drop your butt really low. Using a challenging weight is important because the weight is what helps you build muscle on your butt. If you're not challenging yourself, you're not going to see the great results. You should really feel that butt burning. Drop it low. And make sure your core stays tight throughout the whole exercise. Right now, let's do it to the other side. Whoa. Sorry. Make sure your knee doesn't go past your toe. Drop your butt as low as you can. Oh, I can really feel my butt burning right now. Does challenge you, but it really helps you build those muscles. Rest about 30 seconds after those stepping back lunges. Now we're gonna go into the side-to-side hops again. Remember to drop your butt as low as you can. Make sure your knees don't go forward past your toes. Feel your butt really working. Hold yourself. Those side-to-side hops are a great exercise to really shake your butt. Now we're gonna do the curtsy lunges. This exercise is great to really isolate and build up that butt. We're gonna do about 20 reps. You start off, one foot in front and one foot behind you to the side. And you just go down as low as you can. You should really feel your butt working with every single one. Drop it really low. Make sure your knees don't go past your toes as well. Always keep your butt low, don't go all the way up. Wow, I really feel my butt working in this one, pushing myself up. Now switch legs. Remember also to keep your weight in that heel and press off that heel. Try not to put most of your weight on the back leg. That one is just there for balance. Keep most of your weight in the front. Go as low as you can. This exercise is really great. It isolates your butt muscles and helps you shape and lift that booty. After 30 seconds of rest, we're gonna do the closed stance hopping squat. For this exercise, you start off in the squat position, which you sit your butt back, don't let your knees go past your toes. Since it's a closed stance, you should be about hip width apart. Now you sit back, and now you jump up and come back down. We're gonna do about 20 to 25 of these. Sit your butt back as low as you can. Exercise is a bit challenging, but it's really great, one of the best ones to build up your butt. After a 30 second rest, we're gonna go on to our last exercise, which is the side to side hop scan. This exercise is really good if you're doing it right and sitting your butt back. When you explode side to side and you sit your butt back, it really helps build that side of your butt. Remember, go as low as you can. Don't let your knees go forward past your toes. Really feel that butt working, burning. Drop it as low as you can. Again, this exercise is really great to isolate those butt muscles and just work it and shape it and lift it. So this was a great at-home leg and butt workout. It doesn't require a lot of equipment and it does not require a lot of space. If you're a beginner, do this workout once. If you're intermediate, do it twice. And if you're advanced, do it three times. Repeat this three times a week and you'll get an amazing butt and leg workout. Once again, my name is Vicky Justice. If you like this video, please hit like, and if you haven't done so already, subscribe to this channel. See you next time.